Hello everyone. So today we are going to change the screen for LG V60 ThinQ phone. You can see the spot on the screen. So let's turn off the screen. For turning off, I need the password. Where it is? Okay. If you didn't subscribe my YouTube channel, kindly subscribe my YouTube channel and press the thumb button to like the video, and then press the bell icon. If I upload a new video, it will let you know. Thank you very much. So we will use this fry tool to remove the back cover. You have to be very careful. As you can see that the adhesives of this phone is super strong, so I already broke the back, but you have to be very careful. That's why you need a heat gun to heat it up for a little time. You can use the hair dryer if you don't have a heat gun. You can see that the adhesives are super strong. Okay, so gently remove back cover, because the back cover is already broken, so I don't want to break it anymore. Here it is. So let's remove the screws. We will use 2.5 screwdriver to remove all the screws. You can see the picture of the screwdriver as well. Gently remove all the screws from the motherboard. Remove the back cover and the wireless charging. Disconnect the battery. There is no need to remove the screws and the back cover of the charging port. Just heat it up the screen a little bit so you can easily remove the battery. Because some of the flex cable is under the battery, so you have to remove the battery first. Be careful that you don't damage the battery. Try to loosen it first. Try the different tools to remove the battery. Here it is. Okay. This is the flex cable of the screen. Now I'm trying to remove the screen, but first I need to heat it off. As I told you, the the adhesives of this phone is super, super strong. But once you find a room, insert the fry tool and then the stain will easily come out, as you can see. Just clean the phone from the old adhesives. Make sure that there is no remainings of the old adhesives. Otherwise, it won't let the screen on its proper position. So just make sure that you clear the phone from its old adhesives. This is the screen. I'm going to change it. Now apply some double tape on all the frame of the phone so it can tighten the screen. We are not applying the liquid glue here, because sometimes the liquid glue can damage the screen as well. But we will definitely apply the liquid glue on the side. Yeah, here. So it can seal the phone from water. Just leave the phone for a little time so the glue is a little bit tight, like it's a liquid, so I want the glue a little bit tight. don't forget to remove this. This is the paper for the fingerprint sensors. Also, don't forget to remove the plastic from the camera. Can see very easily installed. Why? Because the old adhesives were proper cleared. Now you can see the screen is fit edge by edge to his frame. Just plug in the flex cable of the LCD to the logic board. I need some adhesives for the batteries, so I am applying the double tape. A little bit of adhesives, not too much. Plug in the battery to the logic board. Put back the logic board cover and the wireless charging port. Put back all the screws. So here you go. If you didn't subscribe the page, please subscribe it. Thank you very much for watching. See you with another video.